In this question, you can see it is complete the series, and the series is TRPNL --. At first, I have written the alphabet A to Z, and if you follow the series, then you will get TRPNL. It is T first, T, then R here, then P here, then N that is here, then L that is here. Then it is very clear that the series is T R P then N then L. In every sequence, that one letter is omitted. So if you follow the series, then you will get the next letter should be J, and then next one should be H. This is a theory. This series is that T S of R, T of P, then O of N, then M of L, then A of J, that should be J, and the next one I of H, that should be H. Clear? This is the answer.